black man in our home because they provide guidance, direction, instruction, discipline, gratification, and fulfillment. A lot of black women are pretending they don't even need no more.
You had my love, and then you said goodbye. Well, and now you're back, baby, talking through the night. Well, and now you say you want me, and now you say I'm hot. Oh, girl, I know you wanna play, but I think not. Well, you waited so long, now you decide you want me. Ooh, you think I'm hot. See, girl, you waited so long. Ready, girl, I'm not. The ball and chain ain't gonna never break me down. Well, you see, I can't stand the pain. Well, of having you around, I wanna get higher, 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 and soaring through the sky. Yeah. See, I know desire, and here's the reasons why. Well, you waited so long, now you decide you want me. Girl, I'm not. Girl, I'm not. Not gonna love you. Not gonna be mad for you, mad for you, baby. No, don't wanna be your freak. Oh, just walk the street.
Black women across this country.
Walk the street.
They have been using their tools to trick our man and get tricked out of being able to be with a man and
walk the street.
So we have a situation where I'm just trying to remind us we need fulfillment.
Walk the street. If you give me love, give me some of your sweet affection. I know what you're thinking of. Oh, can you feel perfection?
I love you.
I love you.
Love you. Ooh, Roman.
Roman.
I love you.
I love you.
Love you. I love you.
Love you.
Love you.
Have love. Then you said goodbye.
Got involved, black women started getting with her, and then it became a woman against man thing, and at that point it broke us up with our men.